Sargo.
Grow hard about what you want to be. Step 4. Everybody just do your thing.
Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. 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 Set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal you control and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. 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 Today's gonna be a good day.
Life ain't easy, yo. I think there's a reason, though. Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight now.
Hello everyone, we're at Dog Beach again. I'm in Dog Park. Trying to get some go shrimp. We're gonna go fishing today. Probably Harbor Island or Mission Bay. First we gotta get some go shrimps. Let's see where we can get some go shrimps. Very deep, so it's gonna be hard to get some go shrimps. It's high tide right now, but it's going down. A little shallow here, so we're gonna try over here. There's a island right here, some holes, go shrimp holes right here. Yeah, right here guys, there's a lot of go shrimps here. I got many of them already, just 15-20 minutes. Not too many holes, but a lot of go shrimps right here next to this island. It's like grassy island right here. There are like 2, 3, 4 islands right here. Lots of go shrimps here. So if you need some go shrimp right here, this is the place right here. See where my bucket is. And this is the river. The rocks right there on the other side of the rocks. Right here. Dog Park. Okay, we're done for today. Right here. Right by these two islands right here. We got about 30 to 40 go shrimps. And should be enough for today. And they're kinda deep, so you gotta go all the way. Yeah, many of them are deep. Right here next to the two islands right here. Let's go and fish. Now we're back here in the creek. And it was deeper earlier. Now it's still deep, but not as deep as earlier. So we're going back to the car now, and then load up, go fishing. I think we're gonna hit the East Mission Bay today. The current is a little strong, so it's getting low tide. So we already crossed the creek. Going back to the car now. Still go have to go up the hill here. It's kind of steep. So there we go. And there's a rain drainage right here. Right here, we're in a bike lane right now. Two-way bike lanes. I'm gonna park right here. Just all load up everything. Go fishing. Second catch, small croaker, baby croaker. We gotta release this one, baby one. Something big. Stingray. Okay, this time it's a bonefish. Got a bonefish. Like a medium sized bonefish. It's a keeper bonefish. Another stingray. More stingray. It's a little bigger. Thank you. more stingray. But, just gotta release it. A bite right there. A small shark, yeah, release it. there's Sargo. It's kind of dark, but got another Sargo. Bigger bonefish. It's dark, but let's get a bigger bonefish. Bonefish. Time to go home. It's dark now. Let's go.